Hello viewers, how are you? Hopefully you are fine. In this video I'm going to show you some amazing indicator, so you will love it. So first of all we have need to add one indicator, so let's go to the pine editor. Here are, you can see there are my, these are my all script. You have need to add simple hoga tma, okay, and then control a control c, and then go to the pine editor, click on pine editor and click control a control v, and then just click on add to chart. After clicking on add to chart, the indicator will be look like this one, and it's awesome. Here are lot of buy and sell signal, but there is our signal with the cross. With the cross mean do not go for the sell trade, okay. I will do some changes here. Just go to setting and it should be 48, okay, and then see the magic, it will give you awesome results. Okay, now you can see these are the buy signal and perfectly buy trade. Okay, this indicator is especially for the bank Nifty and for BTC, for Nasdaq. I will show you the results in, first of all I have need to show you tell you the conditions. Okay, I'm using 5 minute time frame. You can use it in 1 minute time frame, 5 minute, 15 minute, 1 hour, whatever. Like here I have need to show you signals. Hits comes on time, it will not come delay. Okay, after 3 to 4 candles, if you say that the candle will appear, no, it, the signal will appear on the same candle and on time. Okay, it will never delay the signals. The second thing here, if you got only buy signal, that's mean you can go for the buy trade and you can book your profit here. And one more important thing, this indicator is especially for the BTC, for bank Nifty, for some stock, but it will not work on all the pairs. Like for some crypto pairs it will not work. It will work on all pairs, but you will not see the signals, cross signals. Here you can see you will not get the cross signal here, okay, you will not get cross signal. So how can you get the accurate results? I will add one more indicator and then we'll show you how you can get accurate results in all pairs. But for the BTC and bank Nifty, only this indicator is enough for you, because it's never give you the false signal. Only it when gives it give you the cross signal, cross buy signal, that's mean do not go for the buy. When it will come peak low, so it give you the buy signal, and this is your time to buy your BTC, and you will get the profit here. Okay, when you get any signal, you have to execute your trade. The second thing is here, you can see there are some signal with the cross, and let me show results in one hour time, and then I will go to bank Nifty and then I will move to Nasdaq. Okay, in the BTC 1 hour time frame it's give you awesome results. Okay, awesome. So let's go to the 4 hour time frame, and you did not get the signal. Okay, if you got the signal, it give you the perfect result, but this buy signals give you awesome results. Okay, in the 1 minute time frame, let's see, in the 1 minute time frame you are not getting any signal. You got the buy signal, perfectly buy trade, the buy signal and perfectly buy trades. Okay, and let's move to the bank Nifty. Bank Nifty, then I will move to the some indices and stock. In the bank Nifty, it's give you awesome results. In the awesome, you can see the accuracy, the buy signal, and you will need to book your profit here. The sell signal, you can book your profit here. The buy signal, book your profit. Sell signal, book your profits. Buy trigger signal. Okay, well, you will also get the cross signal here. Like here, these are perfectly buy trades and sell trades. But let me show you. There are some cross signal. That means do not go for the sell trade. Go for the buy trade. Book your profit. Okay, but this one is your lost trade. Actually, that's okay. In the 1 minute time frame, you can use further 5 minute time frame. You will not get false signals here. You can see you will not get any false signal here. But in 1 minute time frame, I hope you will understand this. Like market is going upside, so this is giving you the signal with the cross. That means do not go for the sell trade, and you have need to go for the sell trade when you got only sell signal. Okay, like I have need to go to one or time frame. Okay, you are getting cross signal. You can see it's come on time. It will not come delay signal. Okay, it will come on time and on the same candle. So it that is the purpose that I have need to show you, that is the signal will not come delay. And if you are questioned that the cross signals come late, it will not come late. Okay, signal will come on time. And I am trying to explain the strategy in English because my audience are mostly from UK, Australia, Canada, India, and UK, China. So they will not understand the Hindi. So that's why I'm trying to explain the strategy in English. Hopefully you will understand. Hopefully let's move to the Nasdaq. Nasdaq 100, that's okay. Okay, you got the buy signal here and good, awesome result. Awesome. This is your most recent buy trade and you can see you got awesome results. Here you, when you got the signal 18,588 and the market is now 840. You can say 6,700 or 250 dollar movement is actually a very good one. Okay, it's well not a bad one. Okay, this one perfectly buy signal and sell signal you can see. Okay, let's move to the 5 minute time frame and need to show you. Okay, here you can see you got the buy signal, so you can see it's will the signal will not come delay. Okay, you got one signal, you got second signal, and both signal will give you the awesome results here. When you got any buy signal, you have need to book your profit. Okay, let's move further pairs. Like I have need to show you results in like forex. I will show you the results in forex, then I will move to the crypto. Okay, you can see there are some sell signals. So how you can get the perfect signals? The question is how you can get the perfect signal, because here you will find some loss signal like buy signal. Okay, buy signal and it's give you some awesome loss. So how you can get perfect buy trade and sell trade in forex market? For this one you have need to add one more indicator, and the one more important thing, if you want to buy my script, you have need to contact me on my WhatsApp number, Telegram. This is @simpleoga1, and this is simpleoga@gmail.com if you want to contact me on my Gmail. This is Telegram if you want to contact me on my Telegram. Remember one at the end. Okay, because there are some fake Telegram groups, so do not join any Telegram channel or fake Telegram groups in some platform. So never join. Okay, otherwise you will lose your money. My indicators are paid. Just in few dollars you can get my all secret. Just I will show you. These are my all secret, and you will get my all secret. The people who are buying my indicators are getting my all secret. Okay. And if you are interested to buy my MT4, it's give you awesome. Believe me, this is awesome result. When this one is red, you have to go for the sell trade. You can book your profit here. The buy trade, it's 100%. It's not 100%. You can say it's a 200% non-repainted signal. 200%. Okay, like you got the buy signal 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You got 6 trade here. And all the 6 trade are profitable. Okay, you can see this is the 7th one profitable, 8th one profitable. Sorry, this one buy one, 7th one, 8th one, and 9th one, 10th one, 11th. This is one, 12th. This is 13 trades, and all the 13 trades are profitable. Take a 13, 14, 15, 16, 16 trade, and all profitable. 17, 18, 19. 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay, 30 or 31. Out of 31 trades, you got hardly one trade in loss. Hardly. Okay, that means the accuracy of this MT4 system is more than 95%. Okay, I put a lot of effort to make this MT4 just because repainting issue. So in this system you will never find any repainting issue. any repainting issue, and you will get awesome results all the time. And this is guaranteeable MT4 system. Okay, and now my MT4 is not very, you can say, in lot of dollars. You can get in few dollars my MT4 system. Okay, so let's move to the one more indicator. I have need to add this indicator. Control A, Control C, then go to your point editor. Click on point editor. You have need to paste your code. Control A, Control V, and then click here. You will find the option Add to Chart. Okay, after clicking on Add to Chart, the indicator will be look like this one. Okay, it's give you the awesome results here. You can get a lot of pips off all the time, but I have need to show you the setting. Here you have need to put 33, and here you have need to put 73 or 74, and that's it. How now the you will get awesome results. So the conditions are clear. This is a DOP trend line. A DOP trend line. Okay, listen me the rules. Carefully listen the rules. Just like I told you, I am weak in English. So when this DOP trend line is upside from the upper band line, that means this is your sell area. You have need to go for the sell trade, and you have need to book your profit. Like here is showing that the market, this adopted line is come below from the lower band line, and you getting the buy signal. So this is your perfectly buy trade, and when the candles are going outside from the adopted line, this is your exit trade. Okay, here you have need to exit your trade. Here let me show you some example more. Here you can see the adopt trend line is below from the lower band line, and you're getting buy signal. So this is your perfectly buy trade, and you will get your profit again buy trade, and you will get your profit. So this adopt trend line is now inside, so you do not need to go. Like here, adopt trend line is upside, you can go for the sell trade. You can go for the sell trade, and you will get the profit or some. Okay, you will definitely will get awesome profit. Okay, now let me show results in some other pairs like Euro USD USD GBP. Just you have need to follow this one. Like when its adopted line is upside from the upper band line, you got the buy sell signal. You have need to go for the sell trade, and you have need to book your profit here. Like here, you can go for the buy trade, book your profit here. This is your perfectly sell trade. You can book your profit here, and this is your perfectly buy trade. Okay, now here you do not get. If you want, you can collect some pips. Okay, you can collect some pips whenever the market is come inside the adopt trend line. You can see the market is going downside. When the adopt trend market is come inside, you can see market going upside. Okay, whenever it's going upside, market goes in, market goes down. When the candles come inside, market goes upside. It's a tutti frutti English. Hopefully you will understand. Okay, and that's it. I think any question, any query you can ask me. Just like I told, show you the my contact details. If you need, you can contact me. If you need my MT4 system, you can also contact me on my Telegram. This is @simpleoga. One write one at the end. Must, because there are some fake Telegram channel, so you do not have need to join them. simpleoga@gmail.com if you want to contact me on my Gmail. Any question, any query you can ask me. For the next video, bye bye, take care.